Hey, all right, so we are here today. I have got a modded car and I'm going to show y'all how to mod the paint job on it. So it's already got the modded Benny tires on it, or Benny wheels. So we just take this car, take it into the Los Santos garage.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Alright, so you're gonna go to respray. Primary color. Go to matte. And we're gonna go to. Hold on. Let's try that one. Let's try this. Actually, we're gonna do green. I'm gonna go with my crew color. Let's go with this here. Alright, now you go to metallic. Hover here for a little while. Let's just say 15 seconds to be safe. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, that should be good. Now we're going to just change something. Let's go with plate. Let's do demonic. Alright, so now we're going to go back to respray. Primary color. And it should let us click on pearlescent now. Look at there. So, let's see what color pearlescent do we want on this. We'll do a red. Let's see which one of these looks the best. Formula red. That don't look bad. Let's go with that. Torino. Formula. Yeah, let's go with formula red. And that's how you get the pearlescent on anything other than metallic. If you wanted a do it on classic or chrome, you can do that as well. And next one. So now we have a glitched paint job for a lesson on that glitch. Nice.